A little bit again today, just kind of killed the time a little bit. I've got a couple of things I need to do in terms of editing work and writing work, but I decided I want to stream instead because soon enough I'm not going to have a whole lot of time to do this. So I'm doing this now. Let me turn on this light as well because I think it just looks better. So I'm going to play some music this morning, and after that I'm going to play some Star Wars as per regular fashion. And I'm going to keep an eye on my stream. I've deleted my welcome screen now. I don't know if that's going to be beneficial in any sort of way. But I'm hoping it is. So, let's go to this screen. The guitar screen. I'm going to put these on so I can hear if you guys do something stupid. And get the old guitar out. Oh, I can see that the old mic is casting a bit of a shadow. I might change the orientation of this mic at some point, so that's like below. Actually, let me do that right now. Fuck it, why not? Below. People do this, right? There's nothing weird about this. Yo, Mike, how's it going? Good to see you, dude. Got my guitar set up. It's you know. It's good to play some tunes. So that's exactly what I'm going to do this morning. Let me close this up so the layout makes sense. And so I can sneak some lyrics on the screen. Hehe. You know me, can't sing without my lyrics on screen. One day I'm going to have to perform live, and it's going to bite me in the ass, but until then, you know, I'm doing a job. Let me turn this up, actually. I'll do this at my convenience. Let's do an old familiar.
Thank you.
Oh, I can tell I'm severely out of practice. That's a bit sad. I need to practice way more. I need to drink more water. It's just my breathing technique is off, and so I'm like at times I find myself like going weird, and so now I'm completely off my game. But you know, we're getting there. We're having fun. That's that's the most important thing.
Face under the
what's my I don't want to much better. All right. Let's see. Not a hugely lovely chap. That's cool. You know, I'm here for the fun of it. I'm here for the practice. So, you know, if no one shows up, I can always call this a practice round. Easy. Let's do a new song. Got it right here in front of me. Okay, do you know what? No, I have a better idea. I'm gonna try something out. I'm gonna try something new. Stay right there. I think I'm gonna try something that you guys might hate, but you might enjoy it too. It's a bit of a big question mark. But I think if you do like it, it will pay off. Big time. Like that Nickelodeon show, Big Time Rush. It's just my cable is so down. There we go. This is my guitar cable. I'm not gonna need that right now. I'm gonna need that guitar cable. I'm gonna have it drop behind my desk so it goes all the way down. You might ask why. You might not. There's various levels of this, basically. So this goes behind my desk. Finally, you're gonna get some content that really, really matters. All right. I'm just gonna plug this in for now. Like that. And then let the rest just kind of hang off there, maybe dangle a little bit. Maybe let it drop a little bit. Can I see it from the bottom there? Yes, okay. So, my plan is this, right? I've got this thing under my desk. How am I? I'm pretty good, man. How are you? I'm having a good old time here. I need to clean something real quick. Off screen, obviously, because, you know, you don't want to see that. You're amazing. That's great, man. I can see the just woke up. You sound like you just woke up and then had your second coffee. You know, the all caps presence. Bro, I'm glad you're here. I think you might witness an experiment. And if all goes well, this is going to be a bit of history for this channel. It's gonna take a little bit of time to set up, but I think I'm pretty much there. So, this is what I have. This is the Boss ME25 effects pedal. It's like a multi-effect pedal. So it's not like a specific one. It's not like distortion or reverb or fuzz or anything. It's all of them. But you can only pick, like, you can pick between presets or you can do like your own thing. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna rig this up and I'm gonna get my BC Rich and we're gonna play a little bit. Sound good? I think it does. So, let me just pull this down real quick. There we go. And this one goes into output. So, now, give me 2 seconds. This is part of it. Here we are. This is the proper guitar, the cool one. The one that everybody likes and wants to see. Because it is, you know, the cool one. And also because the effects pedal has some neat tricks. And now what I'll do is I will disconnect my headphones. Because I won't be able to hear the guitar through the computer. So, I'm gonna have to drop that on this side. Dude, are you as excited about this idea as I am? Because you should be. It's going to be fucking sweet. Alright? Cable. Alright. That just extract from camera, focus. Okay, well, soon. I'm gonna pop that in here. And then I'm gonna pop this cable down here. So input power on. That's what you want, baby. That's the thing. This is what we're going for. So another neat feature is actually I can press these two buttons and then I can actually tune it. So let me. Let me just tune my guitar real quick. Because I haven't used this since that one stream. And also, on that stream, I have no way to confirm it really, but I think I was using this guitar in a detuned state. Also, the neck is surprisingly straight for all the weather it went through. The guy I bought it from let it go for an absolute fucking steal. There we go. And also, I believe if I do this, I now have a looping pedal as well. So if I, oop, shit, this needs headphones. We'll be right back. Okay. Now, let's see. Let's see if there's a song that I can use for... Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. Why is it not focusing on me? Is this because the microphone is in the way? Is that the joke? How about now? Yes? No? Is it because I'm sweaty? Because it's so fucking warm in this room? Okay, let's look through. Let's cycle through. Hang on. What if I do this? Yeah? Uh-huh. There we go. Odd. Okay. Oh, I like this effect so much. What else do we have here? Oh, sorry, just a generic echo effect. Cool. Proper. The only thing about this effect is one you fuck up once and you know and everyone can hear it. Oh, flanger effects, lol. What would it be? I like it, but there's not enough substance, I feel. This thing is a bit plasticky. Big song, isn't it? My girl, it's me, okay. This burns the sound completely. So solos, maybe. Drop D, that would sound fucking awesome, I think. I'll drop D later. Cool.
Oh,
had this guitar for a while. I just never really used it. Like, the only time I really used it on stream was one time as, like, a test thing. And then, if you check the, there was one that I did before I went to Portugal, where I used this guitar as well. The beautiful thing is, it's so dark, you can't see it on this camera. Like, it's, you can just kind of make out the frets because of the contrast. But you can't see the actual shape of the guitar, which is a shame because it's a beaut. Look at this. Such a beautiful guitar. Like, this is a 600 pound, it's way dark. Yeah, dude, it's the blackest guitar I own, that's for sure. Well, that bass is pretty, yeah. It's, no, that bass has a pick guard at least. This is like a 600 pound guitar. A friend of mine was selling this, and he sold it to me for £150 because he just didn't really want it anymore. So, it was a fucking steal. And so now I'm just checking if I can use this instead of the other guitar, because I feel like I've played that one out. So I'm just trying out effects. I want to see, because I played Kasha's song on it. But when I played Kasha's song, I played the vanilla, so it would sound something like this, maybe. Which is alright, you know, it doesn't sound bad. But compared to this, the sickest thing about this guitar that the other one simply doesn't have. I mean, right? I mean, look at this shit. I could just stand up. So when are you and Kicking Cars going to be in a band together? Whenever he wants, man. You know, I'm just waiting for the invite. Cause he's a drummer, right? You know, I need a drummer. Cause I can't drum for shit. Let me pull this up right. There we go. Proper. And also maybe off cam. Yeah, he is. Sweet. Yeah, I'd love to be in a band with him, dude. He seems like a cool dude. So I'd love to. I'm gonna stick with this effect because it's so good. What if I play something? Effect 41, I gotta remember this one. I bet it just goes with anything. I bet it just fucking goes with anything. Let's see, what else can I do with this? Whoa, okay, wait. drop the tuning. We've gone into cool people mode. Only cool people. Cool people exclusively playing drop D. that's enough of that. This is so cool. This is actually, I can't believe I've never done this before, but I'm doing it now. This is awesome. Ooh, there's a bit of smooch on this. I'm gonna have to wipe this guitar down after this stream. I don't think I'm gonna play games anymore as well, because I'm you know, running out of time to do things. I mean, the proper way of doing things, I know, is to do drop your guitar to like you there, so you're like just not touching your guitar. I think I've accidentally discovered the lost song. Okay, wait. It's so grimy and shit from the sweat because it's a warm summer day in London and I can't leave the house. That's even better. Nice. That's a good effect as well. It's less grimy. Okay, let me try the other guitar pick, because this one's more creepy. Interesting. The lyrics for this song, because this one's fairly new, and after this one I'm gonna have to take a fucking shower or something, because Jesus Christ, I'm sweaty. I haven't been this sweaty
since I've come back from Portugal and been in the sun, like outside. God damn, is all I can say. Right. So it's like slightly more organic. I made it back, gone and done it again. That's what I do with all intent. I made it through. Oh, I fucked up again. Okay.
Thank you very much, man. I might just give you a rating a bit as well, because I'm tired.
tired. Interesting. Am I gonna attempt fucking Everlong again? Am I gonna get copyright striked? We'll see. Last song then. Cause I'm tired and I'm sweaty. And Jesus Christ, I'm griming up my guitar, which is really not a good thing. Let's try this.
Come down and waste away with me. Down with
Christ, why am I sweating? Is this my workouts? Is this the thing? Maybe I should have been like moving like this for a long time. Jesus Christ. Customary is fair. Well, it's not customary because I keep forgetting, but as is fair, that much is certain. Whoa, Jesus Christ, I've bent this thing completely. There we go. And who are we going to raid? Well. The real question is, who is on right now? Ooh, it's Mike. Well, you know, seeing as he's a good dude, come here, he's been good, he's been kind, he's not quite live yet, so I'm gonna do a quick sit down song before he actually goes live, even though I've practically like thrown my entire arsenal at you guys.
sees me while I kiss the sky. Okay, I've had enough. I'm gonna go into the shower in a bit because I'm sweaty as hell. It's absolutely hell. So, let's raid Mike because he's a cool dude. There's no one actually here, so it doesn't matter. But, you know, I think it's you know, do good and good will come unto you. And good must come unto Mike. Alright, here we go. Bye-bye. Always talking about my room.